My name is Sandy. I'm 74 and I live in Mountjoy, Pennsylvania. My husband started taking opioids after he had a neck surgery. Before the opioids, he was a very loving, kind person. Not that he wasn't still that way, but it just was a different aspect. He loved being around his family and doing things, and also was a great hunter and fisherman, and he just enjoyed all of that so much before he got totally addicted to the opioids. You don't realize exactly how it's affecting the family. After so many years of taking opioids, which was over 30 some years, he kind of got very secluded. It was difficult to get him to participate and go out and even meet with his friends and brother. Now they know using it over a period of time is not good. Back when my husband first started over 30 some years ago, nobody knew that information. So he stayed on them for years and years. And then instead of helping and making him feel better, it was just making him feel sicker. After my husband got off of all of the medications that he was on, he felt wonderful. He was like a totally different person like he was and earlier in his life. It's just so encouraging and good that once you're off, you can feel that way again. The problem is not going back to them. So I think an aftercare and kind of follow-up is certainly something that a person, if they can and would get off of them, would need to do.